Yeah, that body's a blessing, girl. I ain't tryna pressure her. She messed with the temperature. I wrote this song, but I am the messenger.
Hey, what's going on? This is Blaze Thunder with Mad Dads Gaming. And I'm here with my son.
Hey guys, this is Kiki Rita at 7. And I'm here with my dad playing A Hat in Time.
And we're just going to go ahead and play a little bit of it. I'm actually having some games on my system, letting them play a little bit of the system. They got their own, but graphic-wise, mine is much better. But we're going to go ahead and I'm going to go ahead and let him play a little bit. And hopefully y'all enjoy him playing. Here we go. Now, we haven't played this at all, so we're about to find out how this game is. So here we go. My son's going to be going ahead doing the rest of the commentary. Here playing the game. So I hope you enjoy.
Let's go.
Good morning, and welcome to yet another day of space adventure. You are only 5 light years away from your destination, home. The fuel tank is full, and the ship is flying at full speed. Today's to-do list contains waking up, adjusting.
All right, let's go. Oh, we can front flip, double jump. B. What does that do? Well, I think
we're slow something down.
No, I think so.
Can you get out?
Yeah, I can get out, but I think that was like the credits or something.
Oh, that was pretty fun right there.
Like a closet, you really wear one outfit, so there's lots of room for skeletons. But I think I was supposed to. Chest. Let's see what's in it. We got a diamond gem. No, not again. Let's go in here. Oh. What does that do? Playing a video game. This is for real.
What
the heck?
Go ahead, push it down.
Yeah. Wait, what happened? It says LT use your what? Why does it keep height? Okay, use your hat. Kid's hat.
Yeah, give me a second.
Oh, there we go. The chef. It's the chef, boy.
Is this flying boat? All boats need to pay toll in Mafia Town. Even in space, Mafia come in to collect.
Dad, he opened the door!
Oh, rude!
He opened the door! Take that, boy. Boom! The fuel! Great. That means I have to go all. Oh. I have to get chased by those. There's that little ghost. Ooh! Bruh. Oh. Oh! What does that do? Oh! I almost got her!
Did fellow Mafia watch TV last night? Confusing science, owls say small people can- I saw. This makes Mafia-
Can we We can't even open that door, so... I can hit! Dang it! I can't even hit! I can fight! Dang it! Oh! I can't. Wow. That was really messed up. Dang, I forgot that gem. Come back here. Ow! Ooh!
One another. I mean, Mafia Town can be a really dangerous place. So what'd you say? Wanna join my little rebellion? Oh, by the way, did you have anything to do with the junk falling from the sky? Yeah? Yikes! Looks like you've got a lot of cleaning up to do, huh? Tell you what, come up here and I can show you where some of your junk landed.
Alright, let's go. Dang it, I forgot that gem. How do I get up there? Oh, there we go.
Follow me, Rebel Squad!
I like how you can double jump though. Oh! Oh my god.
Hey, I think one of your junk pieces fell and smashed right into the market's fountain. Messed it up real good. When going over there, just avoid making eye contact with the Mafia and you'll be fine. Good luck, fellow rebel. See ya!
Oh my gosh, he's really just gonna leave me there? Oh!
Thank you!
That was really messed up. You actually killed someone. Can I go back to Mafia Town? Where is it? What does that do? Dun-dun. Where's the living room? Can I get out? Let's go to... Oh! Mm-hmm. I already did that one. Mafia Town. She came from outer space. Oh my god. Oh my god. But what is blocking the way?
Yep. Halt! Child's not allowed in black market.
What if I hit him? Oh my god. I can't go back up. Oh. I saw the box. How do I get rid of the mud though?
Cave off limits. Boss orders.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't jump. Where do I jump? I don't know, probably I fall in the ocean. Oh, here! Ooh! Oh. Oh my. Why? I think I have to... Oh my god, twice. Did I put him in there? What if I do? That was a bad idea. The hat. I need to get that gem. That's really cool though. You can actually double jump. I actually want to play this game a lot now. Oh, looks like I can't get that. I guess I have to get something. Oh. Wait, I can go up? Oh, dang it. Oh my god. Can I need to stop falling in that mud though. Cause if I fall in that mud, I won't be able to see. Wait, go back on the what? I saw it. How am I supposed to do that? Oh, yeah. Oh, I think it's scared because I'm... Why are they scared? What happens if I hit... I can't see... The only thing I knew. Oh. Balloon. What the? Take that bird. Yes. Okay. Why can't I open those? Oh my. That was a trick.
What the? Huh? It's slimy space alien. Mafia's a spaceship. Mafia knew all along.
Oh, yeah, I know that. Can I even? Oh my god! He thinks I'm an alien? Are you serious? Oh my god, how do I do it? What? Jump other side. Oh. reset. Oh my god. Okay. I can't reach it. No, seriously, just... I can't even do it.
Mafia give you this, will you go away?
Yay! We got another,
what?
Huh? I actually liked it.
Her face.
Her face got, like, destroyed. Can I do one more? Can I do one more?
Alright, y'all, this is a little bit of Kid Gamer playing A Hat in Time.
This is Kid Gamer 2007, and I will see you in the next video.
Alright, if you can, like, share. The video, I'll be playing a little bit more with my son, Kid Gamer, so appreciate y'all for watching the video. Like, subscribe, we got more content coming at you. And again, this is going to be a series that I play with my son, so we're going to start doing it. Thank y'all.
Alright, bye guys. Bye guys.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.